Abby Appetite here, head reporter for the What's Cooking team. Making a list for my reporters to do stories on about the restaurants, cafes, diners, supper clubs, and bakeries in the small towns of the Midwest. You can see them all on CluckTV.com. Hey, let's pick one out and go there together. Remember, you'll be traveling with an appetite. Abby Appetite!
Located in Marceline, Missouri, in Linn County, you will find Ma Vic's Corner Cafe. Established in 2010 by owner Vicki Loader, Ma Vic's Corner Cafe is nestled in the front corner of what was once a confectionery in the old Allen Hotel building. A family-oriented business, Ma Vic's Corner Cafe is well known for their great service, friendly smiles, and infectious laughter. It is the perfect spot to eat, catch up with old friends, and make new ones. Here's what people are saying. This little diner offers an array of choices, but finding a seat may be one of the biggest chores you will face, as every time I have visited, it has been crowded. Sandwiches and breakfast items dominate the menu. It does offer a small salad bar and baked goods as well. I can recommend the chicken Philly sandwich, cheesy and laced with onions and green peppers with a light seasoning. It is very tasty. Bottomless cups of coffee are a definite plus. On historic Main Street, USA, across from Ripley Park, this hometown establishment is one of the only non-chain eateries in town, but worth a look if you are visiting. The food at Ma Vic's is down-home cooking at its best. Delicious hand-breaded tenderloins, great French fries, and Dusty Miller's are not to be missed when visiting Marceline. Just a short walk from the Walt Disney Hometown Museum, Ma Vic's Corner Cafe is open Monday through Saturday from 6:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. So get there early and enjoy the great food at reasonable prices. Ma Vic's Corner Cafe, Marceline, Missouri.